Hey guys, it's me, Apple Train 100, and I'm gonna show you what I got. Sorry about my voice. It's what I got. I got the brand new My Little Pony: A Maritime Bay Day Adventure. Yep, and I played it last night. It was kind of fun. But after this video, I'm gonna probably play it. I'm gonna probably play it on here on this video. Yep. So, with this cool thing out of the way, let's talk about this movie, My Little Pony G5 and New Generation. I did went out to look for it, but after it aired on Netflix and the theaters, I think, it said you can buy or rent it, and so I went out and I tried to look for it. I asked for a mini tripod, but I couldn't find the movie, so. But here's the trailer, if you didn't actually see the movie.
Once upon a time, Earth ponies, Pegasite, and unicorns live in harmony.
Why can't we be friends anymore?
Maybe one day, we'll figure it out.
Yeah, that was the movie, and before you get too excited, yes, I did see the first episode, and it was amazing. Let me pull it up and I'll see what I'm talking about. it's this episode of Make Your Mark, and yes, I have seen it. And,
we'll make sure that doesn't happen again. Right, guys?
Yeah!
Of course!
Something pretty cool shocked me at the end of this episode.
Would you mind singing your new Maritime Bay song?
I will on one condition. If you'll sing it with me.
I'll do the harmony.
Wait for it.
Those little ponies finally figured out how to stabilize the magic. Took them long enough. And now that they have, it's time to take back what is mine!
It looks...
Yeah. So this... They got their first main villain. Who looks kind of like, Who looks kind of like Tempest Shadow. But, I'm not really sure, but if she does, leave it down in the comments box below, guys. I was so excited for this main villain to appear in this movie. I mean, episode. But I'm curious, is he gonna be appearing more, or are there gonna be new villains that, are there gonna be dragons, yaks, changing like in the first episode of Friendship is Magic, and also in the movie, I guess. And are they gonna bring Discord back or what? Because if they are, I would so want to see that. Okay, that's gonna do it for this episode of the video game A Maritime Bay Day Adventure, and for the rap of the new main villain of Make Your Mark. So until next time, when I actually play the game, which I just did myself, but not you guys yet. So be looking out for this, cause this game is so much fun to play. And I know it's just for two players, but I'm only playing one. I'm only playing Sunny, so that's not really with two players. Cause I don't have two remotes for my game, so yeah, so that's a big bummer. Until this game gets to be played by you and me, this has been Apple Train 100 signing off. Until next time, keep those wheels on the tracks. Bye.